The only difference now between Christian faith and knowledge is time.